Chamber International Culture Camp, I am really proud of the all of participants. They have accomplished all program that we designed without any serious obstacles. Even for the first time, most of participants have experienced culture shock with the condition in Indonesia, for instance, the condition of our traffic. However, we are surprised that all of participants really like hot chili paste or sambal and also rice, because almost every meal we serve rice with sambal. A very special message for the all participants today: please bring home and keep in your mind all of the good things, good memories you experience during the program, and throw away all of the bad memories, bad experience, or just leave them in chamber. Thank you.